who could not speak, you gave a voice. To those who suffered weakness, you gave them strength. When faced with fear, you walked beyond, you were daring. What seemed impossible